the Calico M110 pistol. Similar to the M100 and the M100 FS. In the mag. You can take the sight off by just sliding it off. And it'll slide back on. It's kind of like it's got little dovetails just like the ribbon clamp. You can position it wherever you like it. It also has the two takedown pins. Stick out. Just pull the spring pins out. Just like that, you have your charging handle here. You're going to need it to get past the extractor slot on the barrel. So you just push back on it. And lift up. And you have your ejector, your buffer, your turn spring assembly, and your bolt. So you can just grab the whole assembly too, bring it out. And you have the buffer again. To reassemble, keep the hammer locked in. That'll lock it in place really good. And then you have, once again, you have a slot here. And the turn spring. One section goes in there. You have this little hole here. On your return spring, you're going to your buffer. So I just took the buffer here. Pull back on your return spring assembly. And it puts it nice and tight. And you're going to want to make sure that you have the L part. Go right here. And this will slide right in. So you want to make sure that it's on the outside there. And then I keep my finger pressured on there. And then see, you're hitting right here. So you just want to push back on the charging handle. And it just clicks right into place. And you just take your takedown pins. Then after a while, they'll get loosened up, but this is a new gun, so. And you do a function test, make sure it's nice and smooth. And once again, you have the ambidextrous safety, so you can take it from either side there. Make sure that it doesn't release the hammer. Put it into place.
And that is how to disassemble and reassemble the M110 pistol.